Good morning everyone. Welcome back to your science class. Let's continue our chemistry lesson fiber to fabric. Students, we studied that fibers are spun into yarn which are finally woven into fabric. So, basically every fabric is made from fibers. Now, the question is, where do the fibers come from? Well, fibers are obtained from plants and animals or through chemical process done in a factory. Thus, there are mainly two types of fibers, natural fibers and synthetic fibers. Natural fibers, the fibers which are obtained from natural sources like plants and animals are called natural fibers. Now, let's learn what are plant fibers and their uses. Plant fibers. Fibers that are obtained from plants are known as plant fibers. Some common plant fibers are cotton, jute, and coir. Cotton is a soft, fluffy fiber that grows as a protective case around the seeds of a cotton plant. So, cotton is obtained from the seeds of the cotton plant. It is commonly used in making clothes, bed sheets, curtains, bandages, and quilts. Next is jute. Jute is obtained from the stem of the jute plant. It is used in making chair covering, carpets, curtains, rugs, bags, etc. Next is coir. Coir is obtained from the fibrous outer covering of the coconut. It is a waterproof fiber that is used to make mats, ropes, doormats, brushes and stuffing of mattresses and pillows. Next is flax. Flax is the strongest plant fiber obtained from the stem of the plant. It is one of the first fiber to be used in the textile industry. Flax fibers are used in making linen fabric, which is valued for its exceptional coolness in hot weather. Its seeds are processed to obtain linseed oil, which is used in making paints and varnishes. Next is hemp. Hemp is a strong and durable fiber obtained from the stem of hemp plant. Hemp fibers are used to make ropes, canvas, carpets, nets, and a kind of paper.